Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. In this episode, we are going to be defeating the Bio Lizard, and maybe the second form of him as well, if we manage to fit it all into one episode. Oh, let's grab one of those. Okay, I don't really care, Mechanical Chow. I didn't know how to defeat a Mechanical Chow. Do you take me for a fool? Do you? Okay. Kinda wanna focus here, cause we don't want a repeat of the last episode. Is it now that he starts shooting the balls? Yes, it is. Damn right you're gonna get hurt. Putting your head to me. Put your life support system close to my face. Oh my. Is this weird orange line that keeps appearing on his tongue because his textures aren't fully connected? And it's really bothering me. You may be able to see it. If you have. I don't know if it's seeable on the recording, but it should be. Oh man. I'm going to die. Okay, now does he start shooting his balls at me? Okay then. That came out a little inappropriate, but, whatever. Come on. Shoot your balls at me. Hit me with your best shot. Ouch. Wee. Oh, my. Leave me alone. I have a wife. And two children. Two wonderful children. And they're only 12. Like, together, if you add their ages, they're 12. I don't know how old they are. Some... I don't know, who cares? God. Who keeps track of their children's age? Not me. There we go. It was a little glitched. As I said, the jumping mechanic can be a little off at some points, but we finally got it. Dude, shoot. I was gonna grab an extra ring, but I guess not. There we go. Grab that extra ring. Shove it on your finger, because that's where rings go. Did you see that? I dodged all of them. Because I am so amazing. There we go. I had to wait till I got closer to press the jump button. That makes sense. Oh? He's doing it again? Very interesting. Oh my. I have to dodge the bubbles. Oh no. I have no rings now. Dang it! I'm really mad at you, game. You have let me down. You've let me down! Very much so. I can never trust you again. Take a ring or three. Well then, you move your mouth too much. I like this boss fight, and the next boss fight, the final boss fight. I very much enjoy the final boss fight. In actuality, it's probably my favorite boss fight in any game ever. So far. Because I don't know, I may play a game that has a better boss fight, and I'll be like, wow! That is so amazing. The hardest boss fight I've ever done was Resident Evil 5's boss fight. Because you don't... I'm pretty sure no matter what you do, you don't have enough ammo to just beat him by shooting him, like at the volcano part. Oh god. So you have to like do melee damage to him, and it's really hard. I almost beat it, and then I died, so I gave up because I died already like 30 times. Ah, god, you just shot me in the face. Damn it, I keep forgetting that he does high ones. Or that he can do high ones. Oh yeah. You start charging up your thing. And I'll hit you in the face. Now I am ready for your balls. Give me them to me. I'm so intellectual. I know how to speak words. Yes. Oh, God. Where's Sonic and Knuckles? Why can't they help me? The selfish people. Ah, shoot. I need a... Give me a coin, George. George, I need a coin, George. Where did these names come from? Ah, damn it. Yay! The balls. They are everywhere. I got him! That was a lot faster than normal. Than usual. Than the typical average user hath done. Okay, grab as many coins as possible. Because I'm not going to get to grab any more coins after this. Oh god. Leave me alone! Damn it. Damn it. I'm losing all of my coins. It's because I'm trying to grab coins while jumping and losing all of my coins. Really? I'm that terrible. Really? I am doing the complete opposite of what I need to do when I need to do it. Oh great, and now my coins are going to vanish because the game takes just these loading scenes and doesn't allow me to move in them. Shoot. I need coins. Quickly. Coins. Damn it. I don't have coins. I have to be more careful than I've ever been before. Did it! Yes! I have single-handedly defeated you, Master. You are the ultimate life form, but no, I am the ultimate life form. Yeah. The screen was flashing slightly. Oh my god, I love this next cutscene. Favorite cutscene ever! Oh my god! Oh yes, put that thing in there. Shove it into the hole, Knuckles. Well, okay. He's talking to an inanimate object. Most people would call him crazy. I think he's a genius. Oh no. Oh wait, no, that's a good thing. Is it? No, wait, he's back alive. That's not a good thing. Oh, wait. He's teleporting through a portal. It's pretty good. Yes. You've used it yourself. Come on, man. Oh no! Dun 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 dun.
no, no. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god! So dramatic. Woo! Go, Sonic and Shadow, not Knuckles. Knuckles sucks! He can't turn Super Saiyan. Super Sonic, Super Shadow, whatever they're called. Hypersonic, Hyper Shadow? I don't know the actual names. Can't remember them. Yeah! The final hazard! Yeah, there we go. The prototype of the ultimate life. Okay, now if you'll notice, we have this coin gauge in the top left, and that's our health, or amount of time we can be out in the space, because we have infinite health in these forms. But that is our timer, and if it runs out, then I believe it will switch to the other person, but if both of them switches, or runs out, then I lose. While you can hardly swallow. Yeah, I've listened to this song many times. It's not usually this easy. I played this final boss fight like 4 billion times. Now I believe there are bubbles all around. He's gonna shoot out bubbles. Oh. Nope, it says after this form. See, we didn't actually take damage or lose coins. Ah! But we are losing coins because time is running out. Up there are those balls I was talking about.
They're more advanced balls than the previous balls. These balls have super bouncy capability.
Ah, that sounded wrong, didn't it? I wasn't sure how to describe them. They're just super explosive, I guess. What? I hit him. Got him. As a kid, I had so much trouble with this, and then I played it 50,000 times, and now it's just awesome and fun. Got him.
Woo! Hanging on the edge of tomorrow.
That wasn't my actual singing, by the way. Yes, destroy evil. Oh, I like this scene as well. Let us watch. Shadow sacrifices himself. It's so sad! Yeah, he is. Oh my! Not gonna lie, that was pretty cool. Oh no. Shadow. Maybe next we'll play Shadow the Hedgehog. Cause I have that game. And I believe it takes place right after this. After he falls to Earth. Then he becomes evil and starts shooting everyone in the face. With guns. Like the first and only Sonic game with guns in it. Oh, where the hero can control guns. Yay. We won! What a fitting ending. Oh. My. Oh no. Yay! Go us. Wait a minute. I'm confused, though. Does this mean Eggman's not evil anymore? Because unless my memory serves me wrong, I don't really remember him being in any of the future games as an evil character. I don't really remember him being in the future games at all. But he may be, I just don't remember. But you know, is he good now? Is it just a temporary moment of, oh no, life and sadness and stuff? Yeah. Anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed watching. It's already 16 minutes long, and I want to go ahead and end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. Originally, the next series I was going to play was... Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg, but we might play something else now because I finally got an HD PVR and I can hook it up to my computer, which is fantastic. Yay. Well, I mean, I already have it hooked up to the PlayStation and everything, so I'll probably play some PlayStation game. Either PlayStation or PlayStation 2, because I didn't really like many PlayStation 3 games, but the PlayStation 4 games do look good, so I'll probably be getting the PlayStation 4. Plus, it's cheaper. You can go offline and play offline. You're not forced to have a camera connected, but staring at you for forever. And on top of that, you can have used games and share it easily. Lend and loan games. Fantastic. Anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed this series. As I've already said, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.